Okay, Mac, you told me the catching was hot here on Lake Lanier with this power reeling technique. It's something I've never heard of.
Well, a lot of people haven't, Cephas, and it's something that's fairly new. It's basically a saltwater technique. We took it from when we fished for amberjacks on the coast. And it entails, you know, if you think about it as fishermen, every technique we use, our presentation's either still, stationary, or it's on this plane. Well, power reeling is on this plane. We're gonna drop a jig down under the fish and literally reel it back up through them. If we don't get a bite, we're gonna drop it back down. And we're gonna keep that process, keep the bait moving up and down until we get a strike. Now the key is we gotta find a fish.
Right.
And, you know, we got a lot of water out here. We got 30-some thousand acres. A lot of them don't have a fish in it. So then that's a question I get. How are we gonna find a fish, Matt? Well, we're gonna troll until we see them. We're using lead core line, a chipmunk jig with a plastic trailer, because if we put baits down and start looking, we're not very efficient. We can't cover big volumes of water. And what I've got here is basically a creek channel that's a mile long. The fish may be on that end, they may be on that end, or anywhere in between.